So just imagine, you can also use Microsoft Office online. Without installing Microsoft Office, you can use this online. So you can access everything online. And then you have adobe.com/acom/buzzword. This is run by Adobe. Probably you're familiar with Adobe by using Acrobat Reader and Flash. So the same people who created Flash and Photoshop and Dreamweaver, After Effects and Premiere Pro. There are even teachers who are using Google Docs to create, multiple choice tests online that he can email his students and the students could answer them online and then they email back the results. So very, very useful as teachers. This is how it looks. Kung titingnan nyo, ito yung parang equivalent sa Microsoft Office, na Microsoft Word. But this is online. Things that you can do in Microsoft Word can also be done here in Google Docs. You can create your title here. So you have the file, the edit, view, insert, format, tools, table, help. And then you can choose bold, italics, underline, or you can change the font color, or you can highlight some things. So if you type there, it actually looks just like if you're using Microsoft Word. So you can change the color, you can change it to bold, to italics. And then while you're doing this, you don't even have to click on, you don't have to keep on clicking save or save as or control S because it saves it automatically after a few seconds.